years old when Tigerlily came out, and you know, Wonder was on the radio, and it was one of my favorite songs at the time.
Tigerlily came out when I was 21 years old. I was a senior in college, and it kind of was a soundtrack of a time for me, a really important time. I was kind of at the launching pad of my adult life.
I fell in love with Natalie in 1987, and she has been such a positive influence in my life. But Tigerlily is just such a great album, and I'm a country boy, and I love cowboy romance.
Tigerlily in particular is one of those albums that I think I heard somebody else say they're not gonna sell the CD on eBay.
I think, like a lot of fans, I was apprehensive about this new direction Natalie was taking. And then as soon as I heard Carnival, I was like, well, that's, you know, that worry is gone.
Well, I've walked these streets, a virtual stage. It seemed to me, makeup on their faces, actors took their places.
Anytime I feel kind of out of touch with myself, I can put that album on and immediately just like come back to center.
All of her work is very personal, and it seems personal to her, but it touches you as a listener.
You feel like she's really speaking to you, at least I always have, and her lyrics are so poignant and have so much gravity to them.
It's the height of joy and the depth of sorrow, and she just manages to capture that so perfectly, I think.
It's sort of like I've been waiting for another album to do that for me, and nothing ever has.